I joined Derby in 2010 because it looked really fun. Two seasons now, this is my second season. I do remember my first game. I really didn't know what I was doing out there. It was just keep skating, just keep skating. That's pretty much it. And now, yeah, I totally know what I'm doing out there now. Yes, I do.